Introducing Dawn Penn, as featured on the track Crocodillas. Dawn started her career during the rocksteady movement in Jamaica, the precursor to the emergence of reggae. After releasing her first few singles during the late 60s, Dawn took a 17-year hiatus from music, before returning in the 90s with dancehall influenced remake of her signature track You Don't Love Me No, No, No. The single has since become an iconic hit, immortalized by covers from the likes of Rihanna, Beyoncé, and Mary J. Blige.